waiting to be discovered, I proceeded to finish my last sip of Chablis de Pain. I grooved a little harder and gazed into the room with my rose-colored shades. Then suddenly, I turned around. The room became dense with air that I could not find to breathe. There he walked through the doors of my soul as if it had read Holiday Inn. He walked like a tiger and looked like a panther. And of course, my virgin daiquiri heart didn't know any man of this guy. My virgin daiquiri heart was fresh. You know the type of fresh when you run into your favorite lover eating ice cream in September, but the brother only calls you in the dead of winter. Yeah, that type of fresh. He had eyes of a mirror, and in his snow-white eyeballs of dreams, I could see his voluptuous lips saying the most virtuous lyrics of poetry. The first thing out of his mouth is, your body is fine. Your complexion, why, it is a vintage champagne. Your eyes are saying to me, you want me. I had to think quickly, because this was true. And a brother that knows this knows exactly what to do. So I yelled over to the bartender and I said, excuse me, but whatever this man is drinking, make sure he has two. Maybe I'll be able to use him in my garden of fools. Meanwhile, I look over at this cat, laying his hat out so that everyone could dig upon his tail as if I wasn't when I was. I set eyes upon this man. It was like me finding the missing pieces to my life's puzzle. I walked over to him and I said, excuse me, but what is it that you're guzzling? He said, I am drinking a dipped black woman in a Kahlua Chase with cream to swallow her complexion of color. After he said this, he didn't have to go any further. He proceeded to tell me what vibe he was thriving off of and let me know where his nation lied. And by this time, I had started drinking on my second cream de menthe, and his world rap was starting to weaken. So I called over to the bartender, excuse me, and I said, could you kindly change the strength of my liquor? He said, don't worry, drinks on me, just sit back and listen. It doesn't cost you a dime. So I focused on his moving vessels of seas where his three-piece suit ended with buttons, and I realized that it was love on my mind, and tonight I found my eternal lover. It is at this moment I could witness a black god he making love to his black goddess me, truly naked from the world's misery. Why he took my hand and asked if I wanted to dance to the song of life played and performed by the orchestra romance, B flat that is. I began to wallow into this weeping world of willows that lied upon his chest like obedient children. He caressing me with every caress that is known to mankind, licking my chocolate nipples with a taste of honey that attached and laid lovely lovemaking upon my breast, and said, I will love you forever into my neck. He was my southern comfort, my southern dream. My goose pimple stood in sheer delight to thank his body for being so hospitable by kissing his body with a heated passion that would ignite any man's desire for another. Then as months go by, I try to take it to a different level. So I proceeded with the rolling rapids of my energy flowing deep down in a valley where they say don't go, there'll be trouble. I said, look, I love this man. I'll do whatever I can to keep him for as long as I can. When I told this to the girls, they said, you better make her drink a double. One day, I came home from work and into the room. There stood my man with another man named Margarita holding my favorite broom. My hair's raised up in total shock. It locked down my eyes and chained down my heart to finally witness two fine black-ass Russians rushing into each other's arms, dripping chains of saliva that would keep any two dogs in hand. Yo, this drink was strong. It was definitely wrong, because it was not what I asked for. It choked the very breath of life I dreamed to have, the very taste of life I would die for. This is something I wanted all the women in the world to drink. Hopefully, it provides you with nutrients to sit back and think. But see, I never wanted to taste the taste of loneliness. I should have just ran cold water like my mama told me to put my taste buds in sink. But my cute pina colada ass. Cold water like my mama told me to put my taste buds in sink. But